You are welcome, students, to another class for the week. Today we'll be looking straight into partnership account, and these are the objectives we believe we're going to achieve at the end of today's lesson. Partnership, what do we mean by partnership? Partnership is a relationship that exists between two or more people. Two or more has been underlined for you to know that the minimum is two. That put resources together to do a business, pulling of resources together, resources in terms of human resources, in terms of capital resources, pulling it together for the purpose of doing a business, no other thing attached, with the primary aim of maximizing profit. According to Section 1 of the Partnership Act, the most reliable definition of partnership, it is here being defined as a relationship that subsists between 2 to 20. You can see the similarity between the definition given by the Act and the definition given here. Between two or more people, and here we are made to understand that the minimum of two and the maximum of 20 people can form partnership. Carrying on a business in common meaning that the number of partners must be in unity, must be in oneness, with a view of making profit and the sharing exercise being confined to only members in the partnership agreement. What are the characteristics of partnership? Here we go. Capital is from members' contribution, because it is only the capital aspect of each of the members that can ascertain the growth of such organization. Unlimited liabilities for partners. The members are liable for the total debt of the business. If the business has made a profit, the profit will be shared among them. And if they have equally made any loss, the loss will be shared among them. Limited, not a legal entity. That is to let you know that every member is different from the business. The business is a different entity alongside with each of the members being different entities. Limited membership. Members cannot exceed 20, like you have seen in the definition. Motive. The motive of each of the members is to ensure that they maximize profit. Nobody opens a business or goes into a business with the mind of making loss. Everybody goes into a business for the purpose of maximizing profit. Common participation in management. Except a dormant partner, other members are involved in the management of the organization. What does this mean? This is to let you know that in a partnership business, everybody has his or her own procedure, rules, and guidelines that they follow. And only a dormant partner may not be active in a partnership business. Factors for determining the existence of a partnership. Number one, intention. The partner's intention should be expressed. Intention. Another one is sharing of profit. The partners have agreed to share the profit of the firm based on the agreed terms. Likewise, the profit making, they have a common motive of making profit. Common participation, all partners have a say in the management of the firm. Regardless of the percentage of your contribution, everybody has a say. General awareness of new members. What this one is talking about is this. When a new member is to come into the organization or to join the partners, it should be in the awareness of every member of the partnership business. Business relationship. There should be business relationship existing among the partner. All of them must be business oriented. The last but not the least for today is the formation. Partnership is being formed with several contexts which we are to look into now. The following particulars of each partner should accompany the registration of the business. Number one, present forenames and the surnames of each member should be present. The nationality should be also attached. Whether a partner is from Ghana and another one is from Nigeria, and another one is from the United States, their nationality should be attached. The sex, a male or a female, permanent residential address of each member should be also put in place, and other business occupation. At this juncture, I will be drawing the curtain for today's lesson. And other materials needed for you to understand this better and better will be made available on the Google platform. And do not hesitate to equally forward your questions to the platform. And I will always be looking up to you and to answer the questions. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.